word was spreading about Nic Roeg's talents, and Roger Corman, Francois Truffaut, John Schlesinger, and Richard Lester all subsequently hired him. The success and critical acclaim these films garnered gave Roeg a reputation as a first-rate cinematographer. And it was an easy step to become a co-director himself. He started in 1968 with Performance. He picked Mick Jagger to play his lead character, a faded rock star, and cast James Fox opposite him as a London gangster seeking a hideout. Warner Brothers were expecting a simple star vehicle for Jagger, but delayed its release for 2 years once they'd seen Roeg's multi-layered film of sex, violence, and identity. However, it became an instant classic, and Nic Roeg, the director, had arrived.
Can I see you down in San Antonio on a hot and dusty night? You were eating eggs and sandwiches when the black man there drew his knife.